Ray?
Yes?
Ray, will you marry me?
Yes!
Let's get him!
Here's my mop of clean justice.
Ooh, you're being defeated by turtles and... A robot with a mop?
A stickbot with a mop.
Whatever you are. I will return and have my revenge.
Oh, but damn. Shaker, over here.
Go, go, go.
Let's go.
You can run. But you can't.
Hey, Fanbots. Dobie here. Today is the first day of school, and I thought I'd make Liz feel extra special by leaving a few gifts in her locker. Let's see what I've got. She thinks she can draw on me and get away with it. Think again, Liz. Something smells fishy in Liz's lunch. Liz loves chocolate milk. I'm sure she won't mind that it expired last year. And finally, what school year would be complete without a crush? Let's go drop these off and see what Liz thinks. I can't wait to see the look on her face. Oh, here she comes.
Ew, what's that smell?
Wait, if that isn't Liz's locker, whose is it?
What the boss? Who put this in here?
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna cream whoever did this to me. Toby, why are you filming? Did you do this?
No, it wasn't me. I'm sorry. Oh! Ow!
Nice prank, Dobie. You really got me good.
Be quiet, Liz.
Oh, I do not know what was this food. The flavor, it explodes in my mouth like a flower after it drinks the water in his stomach. Oh, I am so sorry for thinking wrongly of you, my love. Come to France and live with me forever. Oh, little hamburger, I love the way the sesame seeds complement your bun.
Monsieur, are you okay?
Oh, oui, I mean, no. It is a very disgusting food. Thank you. You may leave.
Okay.
Shh. This will be our little secret.
I may not be able to stop you, but I can stop myself.
Doing?
Let my friends go, or you lose me forever.
Nina, stop it now. You have no idea the consequences of your actions.
Let them go.
Nina, you don't have to do this.
Nina, stop!
Stand down. She is all that matters.
If you don't let me do the detective work, this mystery will never be solved. It's not gonna solve itself, okay? Huh. Looks like it was that chicken, in the kitchen, with the deep fryer, probably avenging his fallen comrades. Well played, chicken. Well played.
Eh, I like my theory better.
This is easily the second worst dinner party I've ever been to.
Anybody want to go grab some burgers?
No.
Steph, he's here!
Quick, get in!
Won't be causing any more trouble while he's stuck in there.
Mike, don't you see? You fulfilled the prophecy.
Right. So, what do we do now?